belt in a cage.
For those who serve, Masvidal is in the red trunks, Kumaru Usman in the black and gold, but
look at
champion.
The speed. Masvidal slick. We're gonna catch it, we're gonna take you down. This is bad for Masvidal. I mean, listen, he's been here many, many times. Make no mistake.
Masvidal super aggressive with everything he has thrown early on.
He's gonna contain.
Masvidal, an underrated grappler, but likely does not want to engage in that realm tonight.
Usman throws the jab, gets in on the single leg. Double change. Usman's very strong. Look at that, 27-8 already, a big lead. And that sends a message to the wrestler. You know, if you're taking it down and you're successful, the guy gets up. Masvidal's fighting at a crazy pace. You've got to wonder if he can keep this up for five rounds or is he going to slow down? This is a fantastic. Masvidal's got real power.